Another update. Saturday.
About 6th of November.
Completed the swap over with everything going on this from the blue laser, which was this one. Old motors there. Radiator. Right, radiator's going to go into that yet, but it's running. Clutch is in there. Had to swap the clutch. Push plate was stuffed. So basically, it's going to be the fuel pickup going on at the tool, because the laser was an injected one, so it's got two fuel pickups, so I've got to get the one, the right one. Other than that, it just runs, clutch works. So this, hopefully I'll have this going for the Sunday. That's what I'm planning, just in case there's any problems, accidents, stuff like that. So I'm keeping a good one over there, Oki, which will be the weekend before. So that'll be Oki. This one, hopefully the fun day, if I've got it going with all the old panels that I rolled, the other one gets on the other body. So at the moment everything's going alright. So I'll be doing some work on some weekend tomorrow, so I'll give you an update then. So everything's going sweet at the moment. That's about it for today.